9.
Boys turn. Another Thursday game. This across town from South Medford, North Medford and South Eugene. Houston Klug drives the pull up through the contact for 2, and then Landon Bryant passed to Trey Saunders. That's a Trey. Bryant again, this time taking it himself, slashing for the layup. The Axe on a 5-game win streak, 79-65 the final.